idea to bring together a group of remarkable people to see if we could become something more.
So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
In time, you will know what it's like to lose. Feel so desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Evacuate the city.
Storm. How do you fix a broken heart? How can we go back to rewrite this from the start? Back when our world glowed from just a spark. Stuck inside this atmosphere. Watching my light just disappear. Oh, and all the things that I've forgotten while you were here, now I remember them all so clear.
Now I think about it constantly though. If they made a machine that could register how cold my heart was off to meet her. Now that that time is gone, I remember her favorite song. In the spot in the middle of her back, she would laugh when I put my fingers on. Until the end of everything, and I'm gone and buried. You're the only one I ever loved like this, and baby, I hope you hear me. You search and you go find, deep down you know you mine. I fight to my very last breath if I mean that I get just one more time.
Just give me one more time. I'll swim through the high tide. I'll stand on the front lines. I'll give it all just to see your face. Can tell you it's alright to hold you for one night. Just give me one more time.
I'm still alive, I still feel you. So many words I never told you. I'm still alive, I still feel you. So many words I never told you. I'm still alive, I still feel you. So many words I never told you. I'm still alive, I still feel you. So many words I never told you.
Just give me one more time. I'll swim through the high tide.
Just give me one more time. I'll swim through the high tide. ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And this is one of those
big... We've got a cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Boom! We got a rope break. From the top! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, a neck breaker! Oh man, right to the neck! Oh my goodness! He's on the defensive here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
By the looks of things, I don't think he expected his opponent to be as motivated as he clearly is here tonight.
He's going for it all.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
It's going to take more than that.
Man, this is what makes him one of the best in the business. Going
boom.
Super kick.
Nobody does it quite like him.
He's got the shoulders down. You're not going to win many matches that easily.
Not even close.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. What? Look at the height.
I can't believe it, Michael. What?
Shoulders on the mat.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one. He ain't playing here. He ain't messing around.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
Leapfrog. What a stomp. Good. She might have it. She better do something fast. She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Double underhook. Suplex. DDT! This combo is out of this... She's looking wobbly, guys.
And I assure you, the hazards outside the ring are very, very real.
This is a bad situation.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Beautiful technique.
She's looking at it.
Harsh impact.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Things starting to go the other way for her. And this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
This was bound to happen eventually, guys. Her opponent is just too talented to let her walk all over her for this entire match.
Driver!
And she's toying with her now.
Here we go.
Can't waste any time here.
She's not done yet.
Too early in the match to end it.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
The end may be near, folks. She needs to find a way to turn things around fast.
A torturous knee. Look at her go.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Looking at it here.
Oh, nasty impact. She's got it now.
She might have it.
Nailed it. That's how you put an exclamation.
Here we go for the win.
Two.
And the shoulder gets up in time.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
She's looking at it. She better do something fast.
Oh, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was going to tap to that.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Not so fast. And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
Ooh! know, reverses it. What a stomp! Good grief! This could be all she wrote. She got her with a reversal. I see where she's going with this. She looks for it once again.
That might just be the final.
She goes for the cover. Two! And the shoulder's up in time.
That's all right, Cole.
Oh, and she gets out of the way. She might have it.
Ooh, what impact.
That's it.
That's what she needed.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve, Cole.
She goes for the cover.
Hey. Rhyme of strength. Ain't nobody man enough to feel the pain. And you can be next. You better give us.
And his opponent from Grand Rapids, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
His shoulders are down. Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Hurricane Rana. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Oh, wow. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
This might be... Now, that got those shoulders on the mat. No trouble kicking out of that one.
Too soon.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
Looking for the finish.
They just come out of nowhere.
Oh, KO!
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Putting it all on the line. When it, look out!
Harsh impact.
Going for broke. He's looking hapless out there. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
I think he's in shock right now. And by the sound of this crowd, I don't think he...
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
But can he follow up here?
He's going for the pin. One. Two. No, he kicks out at two.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Boom, what impact! What a stomp! Good grief!
Avoids trouble there.
He's not looking good here. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
You got to believe this one's over.
He has him right where he wants him.
I think,
ooh, can he finish him off here? He's got him down. Is this it?
Just before three. That was real close.
And the match continues.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incoming.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Too soon.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Look out. There he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Dodges that one.
Spear! Spear!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He could do it here. And he got a near fall out of it.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Nailed it.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
This one's over, guys.
Is that enough for the win?
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique. Oh, nasty impact.
Here he goes. Is he done?
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This could be it.
Tear the features clean off your face.
That should do it.
Oh my God, he's done it. He scored the win. Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
He's getting it done here.
Promise strength. Ain't nobody man enough to feel the pain. And you could be next. You better give respect. Cause ain't nobody breaking this red neck.
Here.
They don't want none. They don't want none. No, they don't want none. They look
find my strength. Ain't nobody man enough to feel the pain. And you could be next, you better give respect. Cause ain't nobody breaking this redneck. No, they don't want none. No, they don't want none.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
He goes for the cover.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Gonna take more than that.
Wow, reverse bulldog.
He got him good.
Set it up.
Neckbreaker.
Believe this one's over.
We got a cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Way too early.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Suplex.
You
Beautiful technique.
He's starting to feel it here.
Oh, man.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Going for the big one.
Oh, what impact.
The damage.
He's got him covered. A kick out. This one's not over yet.
Not yet.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This is it. Neck breaker.
That could be it, guys.
This may very well be it. And he gets the shoulder up.
Very nice.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Incredible.
Of course, Hacksaw,
can he score the pin?
It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Not yet.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, nasty impact.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Boom!
Showing some quickness there.
He might have it.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this match.
Just tossed. Did she get airline miles for that?
Oh, it's over.
And there's the cover. Can he do it?
He kicks out before three.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
What impact.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. He may very well be on Dream Street right now.
Harsh impact. Can he finish the job?
He's on a rampage.
Boom.
Nice.
Shut it down.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The end may be near.
Damn it.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Here he goes. What a stomp.
Good grief.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Yeah.
Talk about a show of disrespect.
Up and...
Oh, face first!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking for the exclamation.
What a slam!
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
Cover here! One, two!
This battle's not over yet.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
He's starting to look beaten, guys. His outlook is not good at all.
And things look bleak right now.
This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so great right now.
This could end it in a hurry.
Beautiful technique.
Warm up the bus.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
We know what's coming. You gotta believe this one's over.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over. That's the way they drew it up.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Momentum clearly a neck breaker.
That could be it.
This one is over.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
He has him right where he wants him.
He's looking at it.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Here's his moment.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Two. Three. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Dead man walking.
Now